forgot his hair thing. What do you say about that? Yes. Very important ingredients for today. We're going glogg party.
So if we can get this like before Christmas, then we can process.
Big liquor collection. I like it.
It's kind of nice. The impulse buy.
Cinnamon and ginger.
That is regular.
Just the regular.
Regular glögg.
Guys, the meatballs are super nice.
Andra.
Hello.
Doesn't why is
my,
the
you know,
allow
my,
it
my
get
tea
to focus?
And everything.
I'm like a really bad recorder.
I know.
That's cool. You created your own. We can also buy fully decorated.
Gin and tonic glögg. So many different kinds of glögg I'm tasting now. Okay. Cheers.
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 Perfect. You know, I was completely okay with. Yeah, and this is. Well, so a Christmas tree here is either 300 or 500. You can have Swedish rödgran, vanlig gran,
yeah, that's the normal.
Or the king's gran. Oh. What do you guys have?
Isn't that
the
roof?
This is the roof, Anton.
Yeah, it is the roof.
That's the front door, back door.
I got this.
You need something on the side as well. You don't have the side thing.
Yeah, I do have the sides.
What's the side?
Do, do,
do, do, do. Oh, so cute. Hmm. Wow.
Yeah.
Don't fall down!
Anton, you have to have the glue at the center as well.
I know, that's what I'm waiting for.
Oh, oh, can't hold
thank you, then I will.
Anton, pay attention!
Damn it! Okay, so. What am I demoted out here? The
Anton,
whole tripod.
You're like the terrible
yes,
filmer. Okay.
You like it?
Wow. Oh, you have a giant snowman.
Yeah?
With the
big eyes.
And the silver. Very shiny eyes.
Yeah?
Yoy. A lot of Rudolph noses there.
Yeah.
Drunken tomte. Drooling. Had a little bit too much yesterday.
Glass of red wine.
Yeah. And has a very good house though. This tomte.
Now, what's going on here is that everybody's already done. How hard it is trying to be number one.
Gonna be number one.
Best gingerbread house.
You have it, Tim. Forgetting about his drink and another drink over there. You are number one. No question.
Ooh.
Whoa!
It's nice.
That is nice. You must be very proud.
I'm very proud.
And yours?
What?
Yours is definitely in Seoul. That's a,
yeah,
I can say
that. I'm doing the, you know, the feng shui. The what? no necessary things needed.
This
are
is truffle
also?
With after eight, mm-hmm. Both, and that is it's like a truffle filled with what's it called? The gingerbread and. Mm. Philadelphia cheese.
Oh,
like cream cheese.
Cream cheese. And dark chocolate.
Våra havsplattorna läggs i varsin följd, men de är lika stora.
If you want to be a rice farmer, where should you should focus then?
I know.
This is my spot.
With water.
So this was
water.
Random. And
I am Yellow Village.
Yellow Town is doing the worst right now.
Now I want to rule because I just
have Red Town. It's a lonely, lonely town. But Red Town is being the best.
Also.
Thought I could win it there, but no one took my trade.
I think soon somebody's gonna win.
Should we flip it over?
Do
oh
it.
My god.
Knight!
Oh, knight card and it.
Where does Linda get her wheat from?
I knew.
Oh, she has it with two places!
You already placed it there. Oh. Yes!
Nice!
That's a lot of numbers. 3, 5, 8, 10.
Thank you! This is the winning draw.
See?
7! On the 10!
No, the I knew there was
the worst number you could choose! Now Linda's gonna win.
Yes. I draw 7!
Linda's gonna win!
Look at this!
So?
7.
Anton? Linda?
7 again?
7.
Thank you. Why this 10?
I have a lot of cheap.
Oh!
Wheat?
Oi!
She won the game.
Oh, you won the game now! Congratulations!
Thank you.
You missed when I had to roll my dice. I had like, what was it? 4 possibilities?
8, 3, 10, and 5. And then he would have won 1. And he got a 7.
I couldn't even do development there.
You had development cards with you.
It's.